Feeds it in for Lewis. Back for Stoll. Long wrist shot. Rebound. Loose it right. Lewis scores! Trevor Lewis, his first career playoff goal, ties it up.
Well, we got
it. Here in front is Lewis for a short-hander. He scores! Trevor Lewis with the Kings' fourth short-handed goal of the season, and they tie the game at 1-1. Terry Price in goal, pass right side. Here's Lewis cutting in. Lewis in front, he shoots, he scores! Great play by Lewis. Cut in front of the net and put the backhander in. And the Kings regain the lead at 4-3.
Last night's game between Minnesota and Chicago, the team that has scored first had won every game in the second round until that. Now a chance, they score! A loose puck, controlled by Trevor Lewis, and the Kings have tied it.
A little bit here.
Oh, outlet pass on the tape of Lewis. He walks in and scores! Strong play by Trevor Lewis to get by the initial contact and finish backhanded to make it 4-1.
Immediately, the Kings get it out. Now has to stay ahead of it. He's caught no man's land. Wrap chance. They score! Trevor Lewis shorthanded as Halak was trapped and the Kings are up.
Vlasic has 108 left in it. Toffoli to the outside of Stewart. Kicked out. They score! Trevor Lewis!
Stays on the power play.
He can't break free from anybody.
This is King trying to take it. Brett popped up on there. He scores!
Change. The triple crown line. The net is empty. And this will do it.